you by my side so that I never feel alone again. They've always been so.
Our university in Germany is one of the greenest campuses in Germany and in Europe. Mm-hmm. We have done a lot in the last 20 years to fully power the campus by renewables. And we are teaching these efforts and these research results in a master program. And this master program, since 5 years, we are trying to run together with the Akhawayn University. And now we want to move this to the next level. We want to do also research together. And we now offered Akhawayn the help that we come with the student group and develop a concept how to green the Akhawayn campus, the downtown residence and the faculty residence area. So based on our experiences of the last 20 years, what we did in Germany, we are trying now to help our colleagues here to see what they could do strategically and financially to become one of the greenest campuses, not only in Africa, but also compete with us for the title Greenest Campus of the World. But not only blue roofs, we also put them into architectural design. So we put them as shading elements in the hallways. We put them, we have 7 campuses already, we have 7 big universities. We don't need one more. And then the foundation guys had a clever idea. We don't have anything regarding environment in our federal state. And you would like to become one of the cleanest federal states. So you need to have a university.
Collecting data, discussing ideas, and yeah, exchanging different project ideas as well. And also,
it was a really interdisciplinary match of the whole group. Yeah, we were organized to work together in groups. And regarding to the educational outlet of the whole program, of the whole course, I can also say what Dr. Michael Knaus already said. It was really challenging.
I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before.
Of 11 to the 18th of March, 18 German students worked jointly with the 11 SEM AUI students to develop these concepts. They were supervised by 3 German supervisors and myself. So they worked almost day and night. They worked very hard, and they end up with, I would say, excellent results that were presented last Friday morning. These results are about developing new renewable energies on the campus. They are about energy efficiency and other issues related to sustainability.
Before, we don't talk about it, dancing on.